फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू ग्लोबल ऑनलाइन यूनिवर्सिटी। फ्रेंड्स इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम इम्पॉर्टेंट एमसीक्यूज ऑन इंफॉर्मेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी फॉर योर अपकमिंग नॉर्थ ईस्ट सेट। फ्रेंड्स दिस इज द सिलेबस फॉर नॉर्थ ईस्ट सेट। इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियोज वी डिस्कस्ड एमसीक्यूज ऑन मीनिंग एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ यूजर्स एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड ऑन जनरल अब्रीविएशंस। देन इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एमसीक्यूज on the internet and email. And friends, as you all know, we are providing you Northeast SET test series for your upcoming Northeast SET. Then here we are providing you 40 mock tests for paper 1. Here you will be prepared for 2000 MCQs here. So, and we are also providing you 1000 MCQs for paper 1. Each unit is carrying here 100 MCQs. So totally you will be prepared for 3000 MCQs here. I think this is enough preparation for your paper 1, so you can focus more on your paper 2. And friends, here you can also download PDF with answers of all the 40 tests. And also we are providing you notes on each unit with MCQs. Then your complete study material will be provided to you. Then here all these are available only at ₹599. And to join for this test, you can contact to this given number. The number is displayed on your screen. Just send one WhatsApp message to this number. Then we will tell you the procedure. Then friends, once if you subscribe for this test, you will be added to our paid WhatsApp group where you will get the links of the test. Then where you can download the PDF of all the mock tests. Okay, you can discuss on MCQs. Any queries you can put in this WhatsApp group. So to join for these tests, you can just send one WhatsApp message to this number. The number is displayed on your screen and also the number will be given in the description box also. So let us move to the today's questions. Here the question is, firewalls are used to protect a communication network against option A, unauthorized attacks, option B, virus attacks, option C, data driven attacks, option D, fire attacks. Yes friends, firewalls are used to protect a communication network from unauthorized attacks. So option A, unauthorized attacks, is the right answer. And friends, firewall, it is a system designed to prevent unauthorized access to or from the private network. And you can implement a firewall in either hardware or software. Please remember this. We can implement this firewall in either hardware or in software, or combination of both. So please remember it. A question may arise from here. Then firewalls prevent unauthorized internet users from accessing private networks connected to the internet and especially intranet. I hope you got this. Let us move to the next question. In web search, finding a large number of documents with very little relevant information is termed option A, poor recall, option B, web crawl, option C, poor precision rate, option D, poor web response. Yes, here the right answer is option A, poor recall, is the correct answer. Yes, let us see the next question. Which of the following is ISP is free of cost? Internet service provider. Which of the following is available at free of cost? Option A, CompuServe. Option B, AOL. Option C, NetZero. Option D, none of the above. Yes, here the right answer is option C, NetZero. It is the internet service provider which is available at free of cost. Yes, NetZero, it is an internet service provider based in California. Okay, please remember this. It is based on the California. So let us go to the next question. Which of the following terms applies to all the web pages for Amazon.com? Option A, top level domain. Option B, website. Option C, website address. Option D, web domain. Here the right answer is option B, website. It is applies to all the web pages of the Amazon.com. Yes, let us move to the next question. If you want to create a broadcast that can be downloaded from the internet, what would you create? Option A, I broadcast. Option B, E show. Option C, podcast. Option D, I cast. I hope you know the answer. The right answer is option C, podcast. When we want to create a broadcast which is downloaded from the internet, then we go through the podcast. Yes, podcast, it is a series of spoken word or digital audio files that user can download from his personal device. Yes, let us move to the next question. It is a very high speed data transmission line that provides networking facilities to relatively small but high speed internet service providers all around the world. It is called as, and these internet service providers includes commercial, educational, military and government establishment. Yes, here the options are pathway, backbone, communication system, routers. Yes, here the right answer is option B, backbone is the correct answer. Yes, an internet backbone, please remember this, internet backbone is a very high speed data transmission line that provides networking facilities to relatively small but high speed internet service providers all around the world. Internet backbones are the largest data connections on the internet. Okay, internet backbone, it will provide high speed data transmission but relatively to very small all around the world. Yes, let us move to the next question. What type of telecommunication hardware allows you to access the web? Option A, browser. Option B, modem. Option C, FTP protocol. Option D, IRC. Yes, here the right answer is option B, modem. It is the telecommunication hardware allows you to access the web. Yes, a modem, it is a device or a program that enables a computer to transmit data over for example telephone or cable lines, and these information is stored digitally, whereas information transmitted over telephone lines is transmitted in the form of analog waves. So the modem, it is a device or program, it is enabling us to transmit the data over. Yes, let us move to the next question. Which of the following is often referred to as the CB of the internet? Option A, IRC. Option B, FTP. Option C, email. Option D, HTTP. Yes, here the right answer is option A, IRC. The next question is, IRC stands for option A, Internet Related Chart. Option B, Internet Relay Chart. Option C, Internet Related Content. Option D, none of the above. Yes, here the right answer is option B, Internet Relay Chart is the correct answer. Yes, Internet Relay Chart, which is known as the IRC. It is an application layer protocol that facilitates communication in the form of text. Please remember it, IRC facilitates communication in the form of text. The chat process works on a client or server networking model. Okay, it is working on the client or server basis networking model. Let us move to the next question. Gopher protocol is used to, option A, distributing all documents over the internet. Option B, searching documents over the internet. Option C, retrieving documents over the internet. Option D, all of the above. Yes, all of the above, option D is the right answer. And as the Gopher net protocol, it is a communications protocol designed for distributing, searching and retrieving documents in internet protocol networks. Yes, the next question is, a machine that links two networks using two different protocols is called, option A, gateway. Option B, protocol way. Option C, e-way. Option D, gate. Yes, the right answer is option A, gateway. It is a machine that links two networks using two different protocols. Yes, gateway, it is a network connecting device that can be used to connect two devices in two different networks. Yes, in other words, a gateway, it is a node on a network that serves as an entrance to the another network. Yes, please remember this. And the next question is, which of the following searches website by keywords? Option A, Webbugs. Option B, search engine. Option C, spyware. Option D, Portus. I hope all knew the answer. Very easy. It is known as the search engine. Option B, search engine is the correct answer. The next question is, web server is a software for? Option A, analyzing web traffic. Option B, serving web page upon user's request. Option C, crawling the web. Option D, Unix operating system. Let's hear the right answer is option B, serving web page upon user's request. Web server, it is a software for serving web page upon user's request. A web server, it is a computer that runs website. Okay, it's a computer program that distributes web pages as they are requested. The basic objective of the web server is to store, process and deliver the web pages. And the intercommunication is done through the HTTP, Hypertext Transfer Protocol. Yes, let us move to the next question. Which of the following denotes the internet hardware requirements? Option A, modem. Option B, hub. Option C, third one, bridge. Fourth one, router. And fifth one, gateway. Yes, here four options are given here. The right answer is option D. All of the above are the internet hardware requirements. Modem, hub, bridge, router and gateway. All four are the internet hardware requirements. Let us move to the next question. Which of the following organizes web into categories? Option A, search engine. Option B, encyclopedia. Option C, archive. Option D, directory. Yes, here the right answer is option D, directory is the correct answer. And what do you mean by directory? In a computing, a directory, it is a file system cataloging structure which contains references to other computer files, possibly other directories. And on many computers, these directories are known as the folders or drawers. Yes, the next question is, the hardware and software combinations that connect devices running different native protocols are called as option A, protocols, option B, models, option C, gateways, option D, ports. Yes, here the right answer is option C, gateways is the correct answer. Okay, gateway, it is a piece of networking hardware used in telecommunications for telecommunications network that allows data to flow from one network to another network. Here you can see the picture of gateway. Yes, let us move to the next question. A small text file that a web server stores on a user hardware hard drive when the user visits certain websites is called option A, cookie. Option B, history. Option C, logjam. Option D, none of the above. This question is for you. You have to comment the answer in the comment box. Okay, friends, this is about today's session. And once again, I would like to remind you about our 40 mock tests for paper 1 and 1000 MCQs. Each unit is going to carry 100 MCQs here, and totally you will be prepared for 3000 MCQs. And here you can also download PDF with answers. Notes on each unit is available to you. Complete study material you are giving then only at rupees 599. To join for these tests, you can send WhatsApp message to this number. Once if you subscribe for these tests, you will be added to our paid WhatsApp group, where you will get the links of the test, where you can discuss on the MCQs and all. So, and also I would like to suggest you that you can download our Global Online University app from Play Store, and select the Northeast category, and you can access our material for your upcoming Northeast examination. And to join for this test, you can send WhatsApp message to this given number. Okay, thank you friend, thank you for watching this video. For more videos and for mock tests for UGC NET and other state set, you can subscribe to our Global Online University YouTube channel.